Welcome to part 12 of my Let's Play of Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. Last time I left off, I was expecting Jan to land her ship right here in this canyon that you see below, because all she said was she was going to sit down in a canyon, but I couldn't find the ship, and I was actually worried that the game was glitching, but turns out that the canyon that she was referring to is one that the player has never seen before, which is a kind of vague. It's a new door has opened up in this bunker here. And I just says, you know you're in the right place because there are new stormtroopers. Wheel around this corner. This door, actually. Turret. Alright, this door here, which was once locked, is now open.
Kyle, I've got some trouble here.
Okay.
Hey!
Jan?
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
Alright, I'm gonna charge up my guns. Something is that's not good. Do a quick save. Alright. Okay, here we go. Save quick again. And let's see what I have to face.
A prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi?
Yes, and who might you be?
Look like nothing more than a bantha.
That's not very nice.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey.
That's also not very nice.
So looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
Okay, that was pretty impressive. Maybe
you desire this.
Maybe
one.
Someone blew it up when he waved his arm.
Take her.
Now he's got a lightsaber.
Sith spit.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive. But look, there's exploding barrels.
Your efforts are in vain. Do you flee like a coward?
Good old detonation packs. Alright, he's just pushing me around. And okay, that was quick. Why did Kyle Katarn ever give up his force powers?
Enough of this charade.
Pathetic
Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. But without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Kyle!
Jan!
I'm honestly kind of taken aback. I forgot that happened.
You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
It does make sense. Now Kyle is going to be mad, but that's disappointing. I liked her. Oh. Valley of the Jedi.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? with acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
Shadows. The shadows in this game are so ridiculous.
Become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find the sun, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Oh, wow. They haven't shown one of these cutscenes in a while. I forgot. They actually do look pretty good for 2002. And I'm gonna get my lightsaber. No, that's not good music.
Your plan worked, Master Dersan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.
That's not good. So now the Sith have the Valley of the Jedi, which has the power to turn people into Force users. Okay. More people for me to kill. Weapons?
Welcome to the Jedi Academy, sir. Master Skywalker is waiting upstairs for you.
Thanks. I think I can find the way.
Nice. X-Wings. Let's go find Luke Skywalker. Nope, not that one. That door's locked. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Let the Force flow through you.
That's what I'm going to be doing very soon. And I'm very excited. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. It's been so long since I've done a Jedi battle in this game. Let's meet with the great Luke Skywalker.
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker,
you've come for your lightsaber.
Don't you hate how he does that?
After all these years?
My Jan's been killed by a Jedi. Goes by the name of Dasan. You know, I sensed a disturbance in the Force. I'll tell you about Dasan while your trial is being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed state, you shouldn't find it too difficult.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
If the ways of the Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Dasan, for example. He was born on a planet unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair, until a visiting trader discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So he was a student.
yes. For the first time in his life, Dasan was at peace. He'd found beings who liked him for who he was, beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
Now he's a murderer.
He became cold, severe. He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses, and argued, sometimes violently, with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood. Dasan said he was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could counsel him, and he has not been heard from since.
Until now?
Yes. Kyle, I'm sorry about Jan.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
As you wish. Your
That's not what I
ruined temple.
Just ask. Just give it to me.
To find it, you'll need to utilize your primary force skills. During your test, I'll see if I can find some information on Dasan's whereabouts. Good luck.
Okay. With all that story out of the way, I'm going to take a break. And can come back for part 13 of my Let's Play of Jedi Outcast, where we go through the Jedi trial so I can get my lightsaber back and get revenge.